It's your boy JB. I'm gonna give you guys some quick tips of how to pump up your chest at home. Chest and triceps, okay? All you need is two cheers or even one, but I'm gonna show you how I do it with two, okay? So first, I'm gonna start off with push-ups, okay? Right here, I love these. Reason why I love these is you get the full burn, and you're opening up your chest cavity right here. And then from there, I'll bring them close together. Then I do this. Good, good. Got a little pump going on now. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to come again in front of them, and I'm going to do them off this year, okay? Let me back up so you guys can really see me. And this is the stuff you can do if you can't get to the gym for whatever reason. This would be a good chest and tricep workout. So now I'm going to go off. You want to make it hard? You can do diamonds. Start over again, okay? You want to do this about 3 to 5 times to get a good pump. Open up. Just like that. The wider you go, the wider your chest will go. Right here. And down. Let's go. With me. We have triceps. I want you guys to try this. Tell me how you like it. Dips. Let's go, baby. Got a little pump going on. I don't care if you did chest and tries earlier in the day, you want that pump that you had earlier, this is what you'll do. Right before bed. Who with me? Who we got on there, B?
We got team. Tell them that's it.
Who we got? Who we got? Okay.
Tell me.
Make yourself known. Where you at? Where you from?
Yeah, Cleora, Jamal, Lori.
Okay. Good. Get it in. You don't need no gym, so no excuses.
Dude, I know you was exercising today. Bro.
Doing chest and tries. Burn now. This is round three.
Miss Lolo says she guess she has no excuses.
What's that?
Miss Lolo?
Yeah.
To you says she guess she has no excuses.
That's right.
Everybody talk about they want the good life, but they don't do what it takes to get the good life.
I'm in my kitchen.
Yeah,
mind you, I worked out 4 times a day, and I'm still getting it in. This is for you guys. Right here, if you bend your knees, it's a little easier. But if you come right here, for your triceps, it's a little harder. Ain't gonna stop me, though. Ain't gonna stop me. Did you guys work out today? What'd you do? I know Kaliora did. Who else on there?
Dovey.
Okay, okay. Make yourself known. Where you from? You on the chest? You on the horseshoe? This is how you get it at home. You don't need no weights. Don't let everybody fool you. You don't need weights to gain lean muscle mass and get ripped. Let me quit stalling. Shoulder complex and your triceps, okay? So just try this. Quick abs. I wasn't gonna do all this, but now I'm getting pumped up.
You get a lot of hearts.
So now,
Cleora says she did the workout, the core workout you sent her.
How was it?
She feeling it.
Okay, good. We'll take baby steps. It's not a game. All you need is one chair or two chairs.
Throw me to the wolves on my workout plan. Jamal said, push him.
He said what?
Push him to the limit.
Okay.
No baby steps.
Okay, I got you. I'm still working on that. Jamal, give me Give us some time. It's a lot that goes into this. And for all you people that are not motivated, let me tell you something. I worked out all day today, and I did this for you. Not gonna lie, I was just feeling burnt. But I was like, yo, I have to do this for you guys. You guys have to see this. If there's a will, there's a way. You have to be creative. Use what you have. I just moved my whole kitchen into my living room, okay? So there should be no excuse why you guys are slipping. Oh, I had time to go to the gym. I couldn't do cardio. You could do a circuit at home. Come on. Can they see me? Look. Look, check me out. Come on. I'm walking around 205. You know? I'm walking around 205. If I want to go up, I can go up. If I want to go down, I can go down. All from this, if I wanted to. You know what? It's about your intake. What are you eating? I'm going to tell you this. So I taught a class this morning, right? And I ate like at 5:30 this morning. And then my class was 8:15, 9:15. Then I went to go do chest and tries. I ate a little banana, right? But I didn't eat my second meal like I was supposed to. So I ran out of gas, right? So I had to go refuel. So it's just like, your body is just like a car. So if you're putting unleaded in it, you're gonna get unleaded results. If you're putting premium in there, you're gonna get premium results. Think about that, that's food for thought. That was free. Just think about that, let that sink in. So if you find yourself being sluggish, or you guys are lethargic, or you can't really get into your workout, think about what you're eating, okay? And this is essential, because our body is made up over 70% of water. Drink. Y'all got some questions, holler at me. I wasn't even going to do a Q&A, but I'll do one now. I got my blood flowing. What's up? What they talking about, B?
Nothing.
Y'all ain't talking about nothing? I'll work then. Watch me work. Watch me work. Until y'all come up with something, watch me work. See me work?
Oh, Cleora says she deserve it.
Oh, you deserve it, Cleora? Huh? Where you from? Let them know where you from. Huh? We ain't said to them, but let them know. Look, be like, yo, he get hyped. You was just about to go to sleep. I'm up now. He woke up the lion, huh? Shoot. Been up since 4 o'clock this morning. Getting y'all this, talking about y'all tired. Shoot. Got me messed up. What she said? Okay. Who was that? Somebody on Facebook? Somebody want to see this. Ain't nobody talking about that, bro? How many viewers we got? Oh, okay. Okay, y'all just looking. Okay, y'all ain't got nothing to say? Alright. Let me keep working until you got something to say. Pointers of what to do, you know, how to eat, and how to drink your water, okay? So if you got any questions, I'll have a live Q&A on Friday for the public. New You 67 tomorrow, 6 p.m. Pacific Standard Time and 9 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I can't even talk. Man, pussy got me discombobulated, but it's all good though, right? So, New You, holla at me tomorrow, 9 p.m. on the East Coast, 6 p.m. on the West Coast. All right? Peace, y'all. Have a blessed night.